get some help with that?
Algebra class is past the last door on your left. At the end of the hallway, near the bottom steps. And when I get to class late, it's nothing but shit. I get insulted by my teacher just for running my lip. I'm just trying to spit game to ninth grade hoes. Writing love letters and notes with X and O. Like this one girl who sat next to me at her desk. I knew she liked me because she went and let me cheat off her test. And she was kinda cute too, but her tits ain't developed. The time she's 16, I bet them shits swell up. We exchanged numbers, so I called on the phone. Her mom's picked up and I said, is Jennifer home? She was screaming and yelling now.
How old are you?
Old enough to buy your daughter a cold case of brew. I'm 21, I've been in high school for 6 years. The only thing I've learned is how to buy you a beer. When you're standing in line buying a three musketeer, I'm right behind you trying to buy you a beer. I bet your cheerleading friends try to tell you I'm queer. There's nothing wrong with me trying to buy you a beer. And when your tits grow big and your zits disappear, me and you can celebrate with a six pack of beer. Now what the fuck is wrong with taking bitches out for a drink? They got a mind of their own, screw what the parents will think. I'm Ken Kaniff, I like my pussy young and fresh. I'm off sophomore women with them B-cup breasts. If it ain't an A-cup or a white sports bra, I'm begging an 8th grader to eat it raw. Yo, it ain't my fault that I'm an algebra 2 with these freshmen women who be fiending for brew. See, all I do is take them out, I buy them a beer. It ain't my fault when they get home, their panties disappear. Their parents stay asking them who got them drunk, but they've